Where's the supercapacitors used?
Supercapacitors are used to increase the efficiency of UPS, smart meters, smart devices, passenger vehicles, AGVs in logistics. And they're also used in so many devices from our daily life. For example, elevators for emergency power backup or for regenerative braking. They're also used in emergency lights, Internet of Things, different devices that you will use every day.
But what's the difference between batteries and supercapacitors?
Contrary to batteries, supercapacitors have a longer cycle life. They go through multiple rapid multiple charge and discharge cycles. Supercapacitors are widely used when instantaneous charge is required. In short, the biggest difference between supercapacitors and batteries is that supercapacitors have higher power density, while batteries have higher energy density.
So can supercapacitors replace the batteries?
The answer is yes and no, because due to the limitations of supercapacitors, they're not able to replace batteries in 100% of the industries. However, year after year, with the improvement of supercapacitor technology, the area of usage of supercapacitors is increasing. As for now, as I already said, supercapacitors are not able to completely replace batteries. Although there are some applications, there are some fields where supercapacitors have already replaced batteries. Due to the difference in strong points between batteries and supercapacitors, there are many areas where batteries and supercapacitors complement each other.
How can we narrow the gap between supercapacitors and batteries? Is there any way to do this?
There are so many companies that have been trying to narrow the gap between batteries and supercapacitors. Most of those efforts were not very successful. Fortunately, during the past 20 years, VINATech's R&D team also has been working on developing a unique hybrid solution that would be kind of the middle ground between supercapacitors and batteries. And let me show you this. This is a VPC, it's a Vina Pulse Capacitor. This was the result of VINATech's R&D team's effort, 20 years effort. They were developing this hybrid capacitor for the past 20 years. And it exhibited the best characteristics of batteries and the best characteristics of supercapacitors. It has relatively higher power density when comparing to batteries, and has a relatively higher energy density when comparing to supercapacitors.
Can you give me some examples where the VPC is being used?
Well, the most recent example is actually from this year, from 2022. In January 2022, Samsung presented its new eco-friendly TV remote on a consumer electronics show in Las Vegas. This new eco remote doesn't have batteries. It has VPC, it has Vina Pulse Capacitor. Vina Pulse Capacitor has completely replaced batteries. Samsung CEO explained that along with other products, this helped to save as much as 200 million batteries. And if you arrange those batteries in a line, the distance would be roughly equal to the distance between Las Vegas and South Korea. The interesting thing about this new eco-friendly TV remote is that it charges itself by using an energy harvesting technology. And also it has a solar cell as well.
Okay, that's amazing. But what is so special about VPC? Why do companies like Samsung use VPC in their most innovative products?
There are unique features that makes that make VPC stand out of many products on the market. And so one of those features is higher rated voltage in comparison to batteries, and also wide operating temperature range, which means that VPC can operate in low temperatures and in high temperatures. VPC goes through as much as 20,000 charge discharge cycles. VPC has really low leakage current and a really low ESR when comparing to lithium ion batteries. In short, as I already said, VPC combines the best features from supercapacitors and batteries, which means that it took higher energy density from batteries and higher power density from supercapacitors.
VPC looks like a great solution for many companies who are striving to make their products more innovative and eco-friendly.